Thank you. por nada. Me han callado, todo el mundo ha quien me ha asustado. Aunque quieran mi nombre, dime quién me lo ha robado. Que te voy a decir si tengo representado. Si les exija el asilo, me lo he escuchado.
How the f... You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question... Answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
I'm getting the shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
But none of those assholes.
Who the fuck? Someone just fucking shoot me.
I'm going